This is my version of James Brown. I know you'd never guess it, that's why I gotta tell you first. It's called My Red Joystick. No symbolism, please. First bite of the apple made him smart. Second bite told her how to break man's heart. Third bite told her how to strut her stuff. Hey, but she never got to the fourth bite that says enough's enough. Enough is enough, baby, I had enough of you. Well, you can keep your diamonds, you can keep your jewels, you can keep that color TV. That smoke just makes me sick. I'm asking you to leave me with my red joystick. My red joystick, my red joystick. All I'm asking you to leave me is my red joystick. My red joystick, mama, my red joystick. All I'm asking you to leave me is my red joystick. Murdered by Cain, and Abraham gave up his son to keep that wife away. And even the Lord Almighty, speaking from the trenches to the pit, says for all mankind, when he said, take the rugs, take the jewels, take the stocks, and baby, take the bonds. Take those roses from my poor heart, we'll take, baby, but please, please, please give me my red joystick. Leave me my red joystick. Give me my red joystick. Put the skirts up high. Says a little knowledge is a dangerous thing. Baby, give me a piece before I die. You take a bite of my apple. You know I think you're mighty slick. All I'm asking you to leave me is my red joystick. My red joystick.
My red joystick.
All I'm asking you to leave me is my red joystick.
My red joystick,
mama. My red joystick.